The Miami Dolphins and Kiko Alonso reach a new deal through 2020. And 4-year deal worth $29 million with $18.5 million guaranteed. In his first season, Alonso did very good with the Dolphins. 115 tackles, 4 fumble recoveries, 1 forced fumble, and 2 interceptions. What can you say? Now, you know, I'm pretty sure, being a diehard Dolphin fan, that I seen his jersey in almost every defensive play last season. Whether it was him tackling or flying across the screen, man, the guy definitely has heart, my, you know, impression of him. And this deal is tacked onto the deal he already got this season. So this year, if my math is right, he's making about $3.8 million, and then his salary will boost to about $8.5 million per year. Look at it too. I think the signing means that the Zach Brown meeting was either too much, or they feared someone else was going to offer Kiko a bigger contract. Regardless, I think this is a much-deserved contract for Alonso. Balled out last year with Miami. I think he single-handedly sealed the W for us in San Diego. Yes, he sometimes hit the wrong gap as a MLB middle linebacker, but with Timmons going inside and Kiko now probably going outside, he could stay with linebackers and be more free to shoot the gap, which he did all season. This is a move that seals the team's future in the right direction. In the right direction. Timmons is also here now to help the middle run game. Kiko could keep flying around and get to the ball a lot easier than trying to be the only run clogger, you know, that we had last year. Much better fit. If they can't get Brown, which I don't think they will, then sure be nice to, let's say, land a Watt or, let's say, a Ryan Anderson for the strong side linebacker. Either way, the linebacking core got better this offseason already. Who knows? You know, maybe even Miami, maybe if Miami could stay healthy, if they get him, you know, I'm hoping for a Watt, or Anderson. Hoping for him as well. Hope all is well. Look forward to speaking to you soon.